Hey guys, it's Mackenzie. Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm just gonna be vlogging a very, very exciting night. I'm going to the Post Malone concert. I have been looking forward to going to this concert for literally the longest time. Post Malone is my favorite, so I decided it would be super fun to vlog it. I'm going with my two friends, Jaylee and Hannah. And yeah, it's around 4:30 right now, but I just had school today and it's actually homecoming week, but I decided to do a separate vlog for the concert. So I'm just gonna take you guys along with me to get ready and like going there and stuff because I literally wanna remember this night. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm so tired right now. I need to make some coffee or something. I'm gonna go do that and then just chill out for a little and then start to get ready. So I just got this package in the mail and I wanted to show you guys what I got. I got these such cute leggings from the company Fanalu. I don't know really how to say that, but they have such cute stuff. I got these black leggings with these black skulls on them and I tried them on. The material is so nice on it. They're really thick and flattering and I love them so much. You guys should definitely check out this company if you want cute leggings, because I know for school I live in leggings and these are so cute. Also, they were so nice and they sent me a shirt with it, and it just is matching one. Let me show you guys. It's just this black shirt and it has the silver skulls on it, and I think it is so cute with this. I love it. So definitely check them out. Hey guys, so I'm just gonna make some dinner before I go to the concert and then I'm gonna start to get ready. So I will talk to you guys once I'm done eating dinner. Sorry for this really bad lighting, but I'm just gonna fix my makeup a little bit. And if you're wondering why I'm wearing this like bright pink shirt, it's because it was neon day. I am not crazy, but yeah, let's fix my makeup because I'm looking a little rough. Hey guys, so I just got dressed and I'm wearing this burgundy like crossed tie shirt from Etiquette Boutique. I've seen this shirt like everywhere. You can get it anywhere, I'm pretty sure, but I just got it from a local boutique. And then I'm wearing my black LF jeans with some black Steve Madden booties. And yeah, this is my concert fit. I think it's super cute. And I have my phone with my portable charger because my phone's gonna die because I forgot to charge it. But yeah, that's my fit, and I'm gonna go to Hannah's house now, and then we're gonna head to Post Malone. So let's go. So I thought I was gonna bring my camera, but then I got like nervous, and I was like, what if they don't let me in or something? Because I've heard that happen to people before. So I'm just gonna be vlogging on my phone. So sorry if the quality's not that good, but yeah, I'm gonna leave right now for the concert. Good thing me and Hannah live only like 2 minutes away because I already forgot the tickets. And I had to go back home and get them, but we're good now. Okay, tell me where your outfits are from.
Mine's from Urban Outfitters. But all of it? Oh, Hollister.
She's getting a little camera shy.
Mine is from a random boutique and Urban Outfitters. And
so cute. Let's go. Post Malone.
Posty. We're posting up at Post Malone.
So excited.
It's gonna be my...
Hey, Hey guys, so I just got back from the concert. My voice is gone. I don't know if you can hear, but I'm so exhausted that my voice is gone. And I was like screaming the whole time. So my voice hurts so bad. It is 11:35 right now and I have to wake up at 5:30 tomorrow. So I'm gonna go to bed soon. But I hope you guys enjoyed this little Post Malone vlog. You guys got to get ready with me and stuff. And yeah, I will see you guys in my next video.